Seabury Quinn and his brilliant occult detective specialist in malice and menace and the outre and the occult, Jules de Grandin, fell into decades of disregard. Could be, but it's just that the twisted tales of Jules de Grandin are a little bit too edgy and perverse for our times, but I think there's more to the story.